Das ist Patrick vom Flüchtlingscamp. Danke schön.
No border, no nation. Stop deportation. I would like to use this chance to send and to condemn the racist, violent action which took place on the last week, on Sunday, to our brother Jimmy from Kenya. We as refugees in the protest camp at Oranienplatz, we strongly condemn this act, and we shall continue to condemn such practices, not only today, but as far as we are here in Germany. We condemn the police for the delay, and the Federal Republic of Germany for empowering all this kind of nonsense or brutal actions on foreigners in Germany. In that way, that's why it's one of the reasons now we are here and we are living on the street. Because we said that enough is enough. It's time for resistance. That's why every time you are seeing us demonstrating around the parliament without any fear, we can't be intimidated with these well-dressed men and women in the uniform, green, black, sometimes red. We can't fear them as far as our freedom is concerned, because it is my freedom to be here. It's my right to work here. It's my right to have a residence here. It's my right to go to school here. But out of all that, out of the sudden, you find that we are denied most of these rights. And out of a great pity, the so-called German, the federal state, also claim to be among of the democratic country. It's a big shame. And proclaiming for integration. If I can ask you, or my brothers here, the employed one, the police, where's the integration your state trying to mean? Going all over the world? That they are integrating. For me, this integration means corruption, because I'm the very people leading to our poor countries to go down more deeper and deeper. And once we come here, we have to answer a lot of questions. Yet when we meet them, or when they come, or when they came, no one asked them any question. We welcomed them with drums, with a lot of cheers. But when we are here, you can count. Most of our friends, they have lost their lives. What is that? So, we call your solidarity. We call your continuous struggle to fight such kind of injustices. I would like to thank our mayor for his solidarity message. That's a kind of improvement, and it's a good step. Really, thanks a lot. Please, our brothers from Kenya, stay calm, or from all over the world, let us stay calm and find the way, lay down the strong strategies how to curb this kind of racism, capitalism, colonialism, corruption, find a way that we defeat them. Because however much they think that they are strong, they are nothing. As far as solidarity is concerned, no one can scare us. You see, because of solidarity, how you cannot even count how many police are now they are here. You know they are scared. We have no any weapon. But see, look at them. They are wasting the taxpayers' money to buy benzene. For what? You know, intimidating the peaceful demonstrators. Why? I would like the Germany people to ask them, why are they wasting their money? You know, on benzene for nothing. That is nonsense. And it must stop, because we are ready to face them. We are ready to resist. They must stop this. We are ready, and we shall continue with this fight. No border, no nation, stop deportation. No border, no nation, stop deportation. No border, no nation, stop deportation. Freedom of movement is everybody's right. We are here, and we will fight. I would like to shout to them, please answer me. Polizei control! Polizei control! Polizei control! Polizei control! Racism! 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 Capitalism! 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 Colonialism! Colonialism! Colonialism.
Scheiße.
Colonialism.
Scheiße.
Colonialism.
Scheiße.
Corruption.
Scheiße.
Corruption.
Corruption.
Scheiße.
Corruption. Scheiße.
Corruption.
Scheiße.
Ausland Beholder.
Scheiße.
Ausland Beholder.
Scheiße.
Ausland